Hey guys, I am super excited for this. August Burns Red has released a new track called Standing in the Storm. I think it's about time I listened to this. It's been a while since I've heard any August Burns Red, so I need a little bit of this in my life. And I don't know what they're bringing to the table on this one, but I'm super excited. This music video already looks pretty interesting. So yeah, let's get right into it. It's like papercraft. Kind of vectory. It's pretty cool. Kicks are punchy. This song took a turn so fast. It was real peaceful, and now they're cranking out the heavy banger in the video itself. You know, everything's freaking blowing up. We got helicopters out here shooting missiles, and it's crazy. It's crazy. Oh, these sound so nice. Okay, this is really cool right here. So far, it's been pretty heavy, so I'm actually really glad they're kind of throwing this sort of little like chill down interlude, whatever you want to call it, in here. The lead is so amazing. Their lead guitar is very, I don't know if it's like the tone or exactly what it is, but it's just as soon as I hear that coming in, I'm like, okay, this sounds like an August Burns Red track. It just sounds so good. Wedding next to tornado. Not where I'd want to be. It's pretty chill. There's like electronics in there? That's chill. Pretty ambient. Faded out vocals. That's cool. That's chill. Oh. Thank you. it's got such a nice groove. Scream right at the end, and now we're back to peaceful hillsides. What the heck was that? That was crazy. Okay, August Burns Red, brand new track, Standing in the Storm. That was really, really cool. I love, first of all, the music video. That was so cool. I don't know how much work that sort of took to create, but this whole like paper craft animated little world that they're playing, I just thought that was really cool. It was really fun to watch. The song, of course, another heavy banger from these guys. Always really, really nice stuff happening on the lead guitar. Jake's vocals, he has some crazy high screams. He has some crazy highs and some crazy lows. He can really just kind of get his voice all across the board, which just sounds purely amazing. And dude, the drummer and the bass, they were just kicking me in the face, it felt like, the whole time. It was so punchy, so much energy, driving so much energy. It was just really fun. Dude, I can't wait to check out some more from this band. I don't know if they're going to be releasing more new music now, if this is just like a single of many to come, or if it's just one out of the blue, I'm not sure. But nonetheless, keep the suggestions coming for this band. And as always, if you're still here, if you're still watching, thank you so much. And I will see you on the next one.